What's up, guys? So today we are on my 50cc moped, and we're gonna be going ripping down to my friend's house. Might go swimming. He's got a 125, a Zuma 125. So yeah, let's head down there. I don't know if I'm gonna talk much right now, just because. So first of all, well, my neighborhood's all blocked off, so I gotta go the long way. So we have some time to spare before we get to his house. Basically, I don't know. He said we're gonna go swimming, so we'll see what we end up doing, and then we'll probably rip around later. My bike, this thing's not powerful enough to pull wheelies, but his is, so that's pretty sick. Probably next summer or late October, something like that. I get my license, I will be getting a Grom, so stay tuned for that. I'm really excited, actually. Purplish blue, and then I'm gonna put some wheelie bars. Put like the wheelie bar on the back with the straight bar, turn the little stunt drum, rip around, and it's gonna be a lot faster than this thing. So might be the end of the moped, but you never know. This thing is fine for going around town, and it does rip, so I'm not mad. I actually like this thing a lot. You're gonna miss it. I actually put these like angry eye things on the front headlights, which do look pretty sick. So yeah. I have no clue why all these cars are here too. It's really weird. I don't know what's going on right here. Yeah, we could hit 50 down that hill. Next time we're just gonna keep going straight. See how fast we can get cooking. What are you working on? See some wheelies. Thank you. They just brake checked me doing a wheelie. Got a rip. I know, it's like, fuck. I know, you can't see shit either way. Why would you, who walks their dog at fucking this late at night?
There's a fucking road, there's a fucking sidewalk right next to that.
I know, why would you fucking, and he pulled out, he walked into the middle of the fucking road too, like a retard.
Fucking like Indians, dude.
I know, he
didn't even walk like that.
He didn't even look, he just fucking walked out like a retard. Because we don't want to.
Hey, yo, Ren, turn that up.